Hello, people, and welcome to another edition of yours truly, Josiah Wilson. Today with another reaction. Let's go right ahead and get to it. We want to go back and get some Teyana Taylor done, you know what I'm saying? I told y'all, I promised y'all I would give him Teyana Taylor when I could, and now we have the chance to go right here and get to it back. You know what I'm saying? I want to finish this album and review and wrap it up, you know what I'm saying? About two more studios, letters that will follow up after this. So right now we are on studio, I believe, B, you know what I'm saying? Studio B, right? So album, A-L-B-U-M. So this is B. Okay, so this is Studio B by Teyana Taylor. Here we go right here and get to it. The first track on this album is Bad, you know what I'm saying? I believe this album is going to touch on, I think, self-worth. You know what I'm saying? So she's broken up into parts. Studio A was focusing more about love. Studio B, L focusing more about, you know, sexuality. And this right here happens to focus more on about self-worth. So let's go right here and get to it. Teyana Taylor, Bad, official audio. We'll get I'll get a lyric breakdown and my review at the song. So. Oh, and like, comment, subscribe, and view what your mind's out there. For the link of these songs that will be down in the description below. Here we go. Oh, and we will not do a reaction to Bear With Me. As y'all seen, I've already done a reaction to that. Go check it out when you get a chance to. And yeah, show some love.
I gave you diamonds, you gave stones. Your heart was icy, so I threw my mink on. I dressed it up, but you didn't deserve. None of my love. I gave you life, you pulled the plug. Tried to downplay me, but we knew what it was. When you forgot that, I forgot it too. This shot goes out to you. Swords to my ex-friend for making you my ex-man. Swords to the bullets that took down two ex-men. Swords to them liars now that I know the truth. Thank you for upgrading my view. You turned a good girl into a bad. You did more good, than
diamond. Okay, alright, so we got some reggaeton vibes. That was pretty short. About 1 minute and 30 minutes, you know what I'm saying? 1 minute and 30 seconds of the song's length. You know what I'm saying? It could have been longer. It should have been. I indeed agree. With that being said, thoroughly enjoyed this track, you know what I'm saying? Reggaeton vibes, you know what I'm saying? Delivery was on point, as always, with Teyana Taylor. She does it effortlessly every single time. And I'm so impressed so far. It's a very strong start to this Studio B section of the album. My guy friend over there, what are your review over the song? Do you have any reviews over the song? All right, so. So, anyways. So, you know what I'm saying? He don't want to answer this like that. He's keeping his list short, you know what I'm saying? Probably give his review afterwards, you know what I'm saying? And personal, you know, address in a private way. So, at the end of the day, let's go right here and get back to the album. Let's go right here and try to break down some of the lyrics. Okay, so, the song's Bad. All right. Mine's the intro, as we always do. I gave you diamonds, you gave me stones. Your heart was icy, so I threw my mink on. I dressed it up, but you didn't deserve. None of my love. I gave you love, you pulled the plug. Shh, quiet. Tried to downplay me, but we knew what it was. When you forgot that, I forgot it too. It's a lot of noise back here, you know what I'm saying? Real time, real life, you know what it is. Quiet, doing album review. Get, leave, thank you. My little brother, can I get? Out, y'all. All right, so anyways, tried to downplay me, but we knew what it was. When you forgot that, I forgot, Ma, I'm doing album review. I will quickly advise you to be quiet. Thank you very much. All right. When you forgot that, I forgot it too. Ma, language. language. Thank you. Now, this shot goes out to you. All right, so taking up a shot, you know what I'm saying? Cheers. Toast to my ex friend for making you my X-Man. Toast to the bullets that took down two waste men. Toast to them lies now that I know the truth. Thank you for upgrading my view. Wow. So she had help along the way, you know what I'm saying? But it built it up her. I think what she's saying is this is part of the way why she built it up. I think confidence played a key role into getting towards her self-worth. If I'm not, you know, I could be interpreting it, probably I can be reaching if I want to. But I don't know. I think that's part of what she's saying. And then you say you turn a good girl into a bad, you know what I'm saying? You did more good than damage. You see what I'm saying? So that's dope, you know what I'm saying, for the writing and this contest and whatnot, have you. So let's go right ahead and get to the next song. Is I'm not going to pronounce the word. It is you'll hear it, you know, as you can hear it through the song. But I'm going to go ahead and just say Rombit. You know, we're not going to say that word. So Rombit is the next song on the album from Teyana Taylor's The Album. Here we go. Produced by Aeon Keys. Okay. Aeon Keys, nice too. Producers. Here we go.
Know you probably used to dealing with the moms who be scared to say shit. So they let you run around, fuck around while they sit there and take it. But I ain't that crazy, no, I ain't that patient. No, that ain't the arrangement. So I need to know just what we do. If this what you want, you need to prove. Keep fucking around, you're going stupid. That's why I'm telling you right now, you got the wrong bitch. You got the wrong bitch, yo. You got the wrong.
Hey, Ma, what you think of that song?
Honest opinion.
Yes, your honest opinion, Ma.
I like the beat.
Okay.
I just don't like the chorus.
Ooh, y'all hear that, ladies and gentlemen?
I mean, okay. I know sometimes women can, you know, their behavior.
But it's real, though. It's authentic. Go ahead.
You asked me my opinion, okay? So, women can be attitude-ish and just, you know, different, just
unapologetic.
So I get it calling her a bitch. But why the poor gentleman, you got the real, I'm just tired. I'm just kind of getting tired of hearing bitch.
Ma.
You got the wrong bitch.
Ma. Language.
That's what he was saying.
I mean, she was saying. It's not, it's Teyana Taylor. It's Teyana Taylor.
So she thought, okay, so when a nigga who she want to be with chose the wrong bitch over her. I mean, oh, I can okay.
Okay.
So I didn't know if it was a female singing. Mm-hmm. It's okay. It's all right. It's nothing that I'm gonna find myself playing.
But it's very relatable. Thinking about like how what she said in the first verse, she said, ain't no more insecure Issa Rae stuff. No, you probably just dealing with them, you know, who be scared to say stuff. You know what I'm saying? So insecure, you know what I'm saying? Issa Rae, you know, from the show Insecure, reference to that. But I'm not insecure no more, is what she's saying. I've grew from that. You know what I'm saying? And if I was back then, that was probably when I had my little missteps, my little roadblocks here and there where I had to overcome. You see what I'm saying? Like, there's always going to be a roadblock in your life. You got to overcome them. So I think that was nice. And she said, so they let you run around, mess around while they sit there and take it. But I ain't that crazy. No, I ain't that patient. No, that ain't the arrangement. In other words, she's not a weak-minded woman. You see what I'm saying? She knows how to handle her own and have a strong-willed nature about her. So I think Teyana Terry really hits the chords with that. Then she says in the pre-chorus, before she gets to the chorus, she says, so I need to know just what we doing. If this is what you want, you need to prove it. Keep messing around, you're going to look stupid. That's why I'm telling you right now. You see what I'm saying? So it's like playing games over and over, playing mind games with her. And what she's saying is she's tired of it, Ma. And that's all about self-worth. This is talking about self-worth in a sense. Like, wrong.
So yeah. She's calling herself a bitch?
No, she's saying, well, yes, but she's saying at the end of the day, you got the wrong person to be messing with. In other words, I'm tired of all the shady playing games, which I've done over a lot of females over here. Not so much that, but it's just like, yeah, it could be okay. Infidelity can play a part with that, but it could also be like things of the nature of like, you want to be committed, but you can't be like, say, I love you, or I want to get married with you, or, you know, whatever it can be. Or, you know, however she probably dealt with a past relationship, you know, that really like affected her in that sense, you know what I mean? Because, you know, women, y'all are very emotional, you know what I'm saying? Y'all have to go right here and, you know, really delve into what y'all can, y'all find y'all therapy in. So then she says in the second verse, here for all the things you said, here for all the games you played, recording everything, you be saying things, but you only see it your way. Baby, you could be replaced, swear you're making a mistake if you think I won't skate on you. In other words, skate on you as in I'ma get away. You see what I'm saying? Skate, how you skate away, you know what I'm saying? But I'ma skate on you. I'm going to leave. You see what I'm saying? Because I'm tired. You can relate to this, Ma. It's funny how you say you don't. I mean, the chorus can be, yeah, it can be a little bit choppy in some ways. I will agree with that. That's going to be maybe my own critique of how I look at it. You know what I'm saying? The chorus isn't really grabbing me, but I get it. So I can understand the message behind the whole entire song. And it's, not, and it's totality. So. Okay.
She's saying you got the wrong bitch. I guess in other words, I'm not that chick. I'm not that
right.
Woman that you can do XYZ to. And think I ain't getting insecure to
right.
That point where you don't, you know, keep doing, I'm going to keep taking your nonsense off of you. So, yeah, no definitely point in
yeah. Right. All right, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, let's go right here and get to the next track. Technically, I'm doing a video. This is my reaction, but y'all, yeah, it's real life, real time. Yup, some tacos. Taco salad, you know what I'm saying? The best. All right, in the meantime, and my mom can cook, by the way. Come over here. Anyways. Taylor's the next song on this album to wrap up this whole entire portion of Studio B is the song called Shoot Up featuring Big Sean. Now, I love Big Sean. He's one of my, you know, all-time favorite artists to re-listen to. But I am a little skeptical about this track, and I hope that he knocks it right out of the park. You know what I'm saying? Because he's coming out with his own album this year. Can't wait to hear Detroit 2. And, yeah, Big Sean's going to come out with some heat. So, hopefully, this is saying something. Here we go. Shoot it up. And I'll get my overall review over the album, of course. Everything. Alrighty, here we go. Produced by Marco Mavi, Sangria, David Drake, Harrington Brown, and A.O. Keys. Alright, that's a lot of producing, but. that shit. Here we go.
Say you love it. Think that you got the answer. Say you bad.
Okay.
Well, you know you're such a cancer. Know that I wanna be next to you. Cause you know that I've been wondering about what you're doing, wondering about where we going. Tell me what am I missing, baby, missing on. What am I missing from this? Tell me that you want this. Tell me that you want.
Hold on, Mom. Didn't I not say that? I told you. What I say in the last song? What I say in the last song?
What?
Literally, she says, I can't be with another homie who won't return my love. That says right then and there. That's confirmation, Mom, to what I was saying for the last song. For Ron Bitt. You know what I'm saying? You got to listen to it. Just listen to it. Here, take it back a little bit. Here.
Notice that I'm out of focus. Baby boy, you know it's bogus. I just wanna know if you feel me. I just wanna know if you hear me. I just wanna know if you with this. Nigga, what you want is you with it. Yeah. I can't be with another nigga. Won't return my love. Got me fucked up. I'll shoot.
I need my respect reciprocated. Tailor made just like a little baby. Yeah. If it's not a reason, then you make it. Sometimes I feel like you love to hate me. I never give you trauma someone gave me. Talk like you fuck too crazy. Whoa. I could tell it's hidden from your faces when you bust it. Get the shaking. I know. Relationships. If it's not first, then it's in the worst place. I could tell you don't trust me, but behind trust issues is the one who gave them to you in the first place, sweet.
Wow.
Do you want me when you need me? You still there for me when you leave me? Trust me and believe me. You say you feel mistreated, how? Okay, show me. I only know much as you teach me, cause
I can't be with another nigga.
Okay, all right, you know what I'm saying? That was dope. Thoroughly enjoyed Shoot It Up. Mom, how you feel about this song, once again? Yeah. Yeah, I'm sure you're thinking it's better than the last one. I just did.
Yeah, it is. I like that one better, but I like them both.
Okay.
Because of the message,
yeah.
Because of what
you're saying. And majority of women can't
really wait. It's about self-worth.
Putting yourself first, you know what I'm saying? In the midst of your situations, in the midst of your problems, in the midst of your, you know, all the issues that surrounds, you know, men, you know what I'm saying? You know, probably treating women unfairly or whatever. could be the case, you know what I'm saying? I think she's been through her fair share of experiences with that. So that's why I'm trying to, you know what I mean? Not to say I also liked the chorus when she did wrong bit, but at the end of the day, it is what it is. With that being said, ladies and gentlemen, from my review over the three songs I enjoy the most from this album portion of the Studio B, I will say Shoot It Up is my number one. No, don't say that. Bad is my number one. Shoot It Up is my number two. And Wrong Bit is on my number three list of this song. Wrong Bit. I said Wrong Bit. Am I saying that word? Wrong Bit. Nah. No. Nope. Wrong Bit. So anyways, Wrong Bit is number three. But that's how people are saying it nowadays. You know what I'm saying? In case they're saying that actual word. You know, y'all know what it is. But anyways, Wrong Bit, number three. Throughout this whole entire session, it got back to being more stronger than what it was and more cohesive than in my last few reactions I did for her album, which I enjoyed so far. Is the first Studio A with the Come Back to Me joint with Rick Ross. I love that. That record was hard. But in the meantime, let me know what songs grabbed y'all on through the comments below. You know what I'm saying? What's your favorite? What grabbed you? Would you agree with my mom? Would you agree with me? I don't know. Let it be known in the comments. In the meantime, I love you guys, ladies and gentlemen. Love you. King Life. Like, comment, subscribe. And always stay safe. Do not catch the corona. You know what I'm saying? Make sure to wear your face mask. Pray to God. You know what I'm saying? Whatever you can do, make sure to be okay. You know what I'm saying? Hold your family tight. Make sure you always love them at the end of the day, something like that. And this quarantine stuff is doing some top positive elements. It's giving us a better a reach out for taking things more seriously and not taking things for granted from here on out in this world. You know what I'm saying? We never know what's going to happen next. This world is always going in circles. It's very unpredictable. So we never know what's going to happen. But in the meantime, like I said, here she goes. Hey, it's coffee, my mama. Anyways, like, comment, subscribe, and views, put your minds out there. The link of this song, of these songs from the album, will be down in my description below. Once again, pick your favorite, your top three, or the most favorite that grabs you the most, that stands out throughout this section. In the meantime, we out.